our second set. We're going to start off with a pop song. Oh my goodness, Fortunately Short is playing a pop song. Uh-oh, we've gone too far. From the 14th century. Oh yes, now when you think about it, the troubadours and trouvères of France were the pop stars of their time. And like the pop stars of today, they wrote about the same thing, love. Unrequited love, usually. And so they would write these long poems. Sometimes the verses would be in the 30, 40 verse range. Not like our 3-minute wonders of today. And they would mostly be things to the nature of, my dear lady, you have completely won my heart, but yet you reject me.
If you don't bestow your favors upon me, I'm going to wither away and die. Wither and die. And this is by Guillaume de Machaut. It's in Middle French. And it's a 3-verse song, but we're going to do 2 verses of it. And then we follow it with a dance tune by Michael Praetorius called the Spanguoletta.
Thank you.
tenor recorder and a soprano recorder.
Well, the next piece will feature this lovely little instrument, which is called the charango. And the charango is a native instrument from the Andes Mountains, traditionally made out of the shell of an armadillo, but this one's made out of wood and has 10 strings on it. It's a native instrument from the Andes Mountains and originated about 600 years ago during the time of the conquistadores. And they came from Spain. They brought many instruments with them, including the lute, the medieval Spanish guitar, the vihuela, and the Spanish mandolin, the bandera, all went into creating the charango, used in Peru, Bolivia, Ecuador, in Colombia, even in Mexico. But we're going to do a piece that takes you through the medicine wheel. The medicine wheel, an ancient symbol of the four directions. You face east first, the direction of the rising sun, west, the direction of the setting sun. Then you face south, the direction of all the warmth of the planet. And then you face north, the direction of the cold and death. Father Sky, Mother Earth, come together in each of us, the medicine. Thank you.
Woman put up her hand and said, talk to me afterwards. She went home and got this and gave it to him. But we don't want any more instruments.
They decided we cannot take any more. The band is just packed to the gills. That white man out there, that big Chevy Express, that's what we travel in.
And all the bumper stickers.
All the bumper stickers on the back. And so we're going to do a couple of pieces. The first one is a beautiful slow air by Turlough O'Carroll, aforementioned Irish harper, called Blind Mary. Then we'll follow with an old-timey piece called Angelina Baker, and then finish off with Chasing Charlie, an Irish jig, first done in the old-timey style as a reel, and then go back to the jig.
We won't be back to Iowa again until sometime in 2019. Will be the next time we'll be coming back. We already have a booking in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, February of 2020. Crazy. So hopefully we'll be back in Ames in 2019. Thank you. There's a very famous Irish singer called Christy Moore. Anyone heard of him? He was with a group called Clancy and all that. But he has a brother called Barry Moore, who decided that he didn't want to live in Christy's shadow, so he named himself Luca Bloom. And he's a fairly well-known singer. He wrote this next song, and it's again about the immigration and of the Irish, and it's called The City of Chicago, and we added a verse to it. This one is in the shape of a sandhill crane, and we're hoping when we get into Nebraska that they're there, because we try and time our west and east trip to happen during March so that we see the sandhill cranes, because it's a magnificent sight and sound. Christy does the sandhill crane very well.
To the birds, because we are migrating musicians. We go south when it's getting too cold. We go north when it's getting too hot.
Dreaming of the hills of Donegal.
where she left it on that day.
Song, we were playing at a Mother's Day concert at a house concert in the San Francisco South Bay, and I noticed our hostess crying at the back of the room, and I asked her afterwards what affected her so much, and she said, "Let me give you a tour. Every piece of furniture in that house had a story, built by her great-grandfather back in Wisconsin. You know, everything, her grandmother's bed that she grew up in, you know, all this kind of thing." So it all had a story. It was wonderful, and it was a great lesson to hear. Our last sitar piece is going to be a raga that is supposed to bring rain, and we'll be in California, hopefully in 2 weeks' time. I can't wait to see green California after so many years of drought. And they say the deserts are just blooming with so much going on. But this raga that Christy is going to play, it has the power to attract rain. So I think you probably need rain in Iowa. You always need rain in Iowa, don't you? Yeah. With a poem by John O'Donohue called In Praise of the Earth.
Are you all right?
Okay.
I'll bring you up and then I'll go get the drum.
Kind of okay. Accordion into the dumpster and it lands flat on top of the banjo. Bless the imagination of the earth. At new early the patience to harness the mind of time. Waited for the seas to warm, ready to welcome the emergence of things, dreaming of voyaging among the stillness of land. And how light new to nurse the growth, until the face of the earth brightened beneath the vision of color. When the ages of ice came and sealed the earth inside an endless coma of cold, the heart of the earth held hope, storing fragments of memory ready for the return of the sun. Let us thank the earth that offers ground for home and holds our feet firm to walk in space open to infinite galaxies. Let us salute the silence and certainty of mountains, their sublime stillness, their dream-filled hearts. The wonder of a garden trusting the first warmth of spring until its black infinity of cells becomes charged with dream. Then the silent, slow nurture of the seed self, coaxing it to trust the act of death. The humility of the earth that transfigures all that has fallen of outlived growth. The kindness of the earth, opening to receive our warm forms into the final stillness. Let us ask forgiveness of the earth for all our sins against her, for our violence and poisonings of her beauty. Let us remember within us the ancient clay, holding the memory of seasons. Passion of the wind, the fluency of water, the warmth of fire, the quiver touch of the sun and shadowed sureness of the moon, that we may awaken to live to the full the dream of the earth, who chose us to emerge and incarnate its hidden night in mind, spirit, and light. Let us bless the imagination of the we go a few minutes over, we promise we'll be out by 5. Well, there's a couple more songs that we'd love to do. Do you want to do it? Yeah, the bumper sticker song is so much fun. We wrote a song based on the bumper stickers in the back of our van and the bag of bumper stickers that we have in our car. And it's got a great chorus, and we'd love to have you all sing, and then we'll finish with one more song.
All right, so the chorus is a working mother. Create the world you want to see. Hatred is not a family value. Celebrate diversity. And it goes like this.
Every mother is a working mother. Create the world you want to see. Hatred is not a family value. Celebrate diversity.
Want to try that?
Every mother is a working mother. Create the world you want to see. Hatred is not a family value. Celebrate diversity.
Minds are like parachutes, they only function when they're open.
Marry for love. We were all immigrants once.
We all live downstream. Fear is an illusion.
Men who change diapers change the world.
Question the answers.
Plant seeds and sing songs. The beginning is here. Working mother, create the world you want to see. Hatred is not a family value. Celebrate diversity.
Be yourself, everyone else is taken. Turn off your TV. Throw
no more wars for oil.
Keep your theology off my biology. Different is not another word for wrong.
Love your mother, arms are for hugging, and give peace a chance. Every mother is a working mother. Create the world you want to see. Hatred is not a family value. Celebrate diversity.
Ancient forests are irreplaceable.
No fracking way.
Time is an illusion. Money is like manure.
It needs to be spread to work.
Change is inevitable.
Growth is optional. Who would Jesus bomb? Bless all nations. Support organic farmers. Not all who wander are lost. Every mother is a working mother. Create the world you want to see. Hatred is not a family value. Celebrate diversity.
Sustainable energy is homeland security.
thanks to Mary here for welcoming us here again to the library, and our thanks to the friends of the library. And there are many ways you can help the library by joining the Friends of the Library, by donating books, volunteering
CDs,
at their events,
DVDs. You know, volunteer.
All donating things, all these things. 2.5 years maybe, 2 and a bit years anyway. We're going to finish off with the parting.
Of all the money here I have, I've spent it in good company, and all the harm I've ever done, alas, it was to none but me. And all that I've done for want of wit, to Mary now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. If I had money enough to spend and pleasure time to sit a while, there is a fair maid in this town that surely has my heart beguiled. Her rosy cheeks and ruby lips, I own she has my heart enthralled. Send Phil to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you.
Christy Martin.
Eva Thomas.
Yeah.